Friends of Nacho Cano. Es una canción que habla de una persona que te intente... Estás en el autobús en Londres y se te acerca una persona, supongo que o yo, pues no sé, que hablábamos en castellano o lo que sea. Ah, que sois de España. Ah, pues sí. Él quería explicarnos que le había alquilado un piso a Nacho Cano en su momento, no sé qué. Bueno, pues nos contó esto y pensé, pues este señor se merece una canción. O sea, todo el mundo debe tener una canción de letra tonta. Pues voy a hacer una. Y este es el single Friends of Nacho Cano. We were jumping on the bus and a person came to us and asked if we were lost or something. We weren't looking at the map, so we just knew he wanted a proper conversation. We kept on talking and then he said that he rented him a flat while staying in London. Then he said, hey, you know, and we said, everybody in Spain knows about Nacho Cano. This is no cure about, especially in Hijo de la Luna. We kept on talking and then he said he rented him a flat while staying in London. Friends, friends of Nacho Cano. Oh, friends, friends of Nacho Cano. Friends, friends of Nacho Cano. If we were lost or something, we wanted a proper conversation. We were jumping on the bus and a person came to us and asked if we were lost or something. We weren't looking at the map, so we just think he wanted a proper conversation. He kept on asking if we know something about Nacho Cano. We told him that in Spain everybody has at least heard once about his band Mecano. There is no cure for the summertime blues. There is no cure for the summertime blues. There is no cure for the summertime blues, especially in Hijo de la Luna. We kept on talking and then he said he rented him a flat while staying in London. Friends, friends of Nacho Cano. Friends, friends of Nacho Cano. Friends, friends of Nacho Cano. If we were lost or something, we wanted the proper conversation. Friends, friends of Nacho Cano. Friends, friends of Nacho Cano. Friends, friends of Nacho Cano. If we were lost or something, he wanted a proper conversation. Poco lo sabe ese señor que ahora estamos aquí corriendo. Es que no venía al caso de nada, o sea.